Hello, I'm Brian Keefer. I'm the Customer Service Ombudsman for Permit Sonoma. Before taking this position, I worked as a planner at Permit Sonoma for 3 years. Prior to that, I have experience as a building inspector, and I've worked in the private sector with architects, engineers, planners, contractors, and developers. I use this experience to help people through the permitting system that can sometimes be complicated. Today, I'd like to talk to you a little bit more about the Permit Center we have here at Permit Sonoma. The Permit Center is set up with individual workstations to help you with your permitting needs, whether it's planning or building permit questions, code enforcement issues, etc. We realize the waits of Permit Sonoma can be long, but we have a high demand for many different types of permits each day. One thing to keep in mind when scheduling your trip to Permit Sonoma is that Wednesday we don't open the doors till 10:30, so that typically ends up being our busiest day. The staff and I are committed to working with you and helping you through the process as quickly as possible. For the people affected by the 2017 Sonoma Complex fires and the 2019 Kincaid fire, we have the Resiliency Center set up outside Permit Sonoma that offers streamlined processing to get people back into their homes as quickly as possible. And we are constantly doing process improvements to help streamline the system. You can learn more at our website at permitsonoma.org, and we encourage you to reach out to us on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter.